During the Middle Ages, books were expensive and rare. Each copy of a book had to be written by hand, copied page by page, which took a long time. This all changed, however, in the mid-1400s when a German craftsman named Johannes Gutenberg developed a machine to handle this process. This machine was the first printing press and is now known as the Gutenberg press. His invention combined movable pieces of type that would be placed by hand to form words and sentences to produce sharp impressions on paper over and over again. In the Gutenberg press, movable type was arranged over a flat wooden plate called the lower platen. Ink was applied to the type and a sheet of paper was laid on top. An upper platen was brought down to meet the lower platen. The two plates pressed the paper and type together, creating sharp images on the paper. This kind of wooden printing press could print about 250 sheets per hour. The printing press made it possible to produce books and other texts quickly, accurately, and less expensively, which allowed them to be reproduced in greater numbers. Before the printing press, books belonged primarily to the upper classes, but with books cheaper and more readily available, the middle classes could access them as well. This led to an increase in the literacy and education of the public. The development of the printing press has been credited with helping to usher in the modern era by enabling the spread of information across all levels of society.